games and codes, G2A.com is the place for you. Link is also in the description.
Just like that, Obi puts it in. 1, 2, 3, he makes it quick and easy.
Fantastic goal, really it was.
There's a slight throw, oh, he's got a man for a goal here. It's a stunning goal from Obi.
What is going on, everyone? My name is Ovi and welcome to a new FIFA 17 attacking tutorial. In this video, I'm going to present you one of the most effective, if not the most effective, build-up trick that you can use in FIFA 17, both in Ultimate Team and in head-to-head. This method, the wing play attacking technique, was very, very effective in FIFA 15 and in FIFA 14. In FIFA 16, not that much, but now it's back this year. Before getting into more details, show me the love. If you're enjoying the FIFA 17 tutorials on the channel, let's try and get over 2000 likes at this video. That would be absolutely incredible and much, much appreciated. This attacking technique is most effective when using formations with lateral midfielders or wingers. Formations like the 4-3-3, 4-2-3-1 or 4-1-2-1 to wide. First, you will have to select at player instructions, get in behind for both of your wingers. This will force them to make runs and call the ball on the wing. In the moment you see your player launching the sprint and making the run, that's when you will have to do a long chip pass, which is LB plus Y on your Xbox or L1 plus triangle on your PlayStation. Usually you will have to load this pass at around 3 bars, but if the player is further away, do not hesitate to load it close to full power. This will direct the ball to your winger and put you in a position from where you will be able to cut inside and score with a shot, or you can throw a dangerous cross into the penalty area. This brings us to another advantage that this technique has. The receiving player on the wing will have enough time to stop the ball and then pinpoint the perfect cross. The striker will always have the advantage as the cross usually gets in behind the defender line, and that's the most dangerous area where you can send a cross. This is a trick used also in modern football. Teams playing short passes in a central area or on the wing and then playing a deadly long pass to the other side, forcing all defenders from the opposing team to make the transition from left to right. And by doing this, you force them to make mistakes and create spaces between them. You can also force the long pass even if your player didn't start the run. If you see that he is standing in an advanced position and the distance between him and the fullback is reasonable, don't be afraid. Take a chance and play that long pass. Most of the time it will work and your winger will go free. As I was saying, lads, this is a tactic used by football teams in real life. This is how modern football works, and it applies also in FIFA 17, an awesome build-up play technique which will open any defense in the game. With this, we conclude today's video, lads. Make sure to drop a like if you're enjoying the tutorial series. Follow me on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram for the latest updates. Drop a comment below, let me know if you have any questions or which tutorials you wanna see me do next. Thank you for watching. My name is Ovi and I'll see you guys later. I'm smiling, demonstration.